Yes, Sister Maka. Yes, I just won a check for 5 million naira. Yes. I'm so happy. Yes. Ah. The person later called and told me that the Lord directed him to me. That's why he sent the check for 5 million naira. I'm so amazed. Like, seriously, I don't know what to say. I'm very grateful to God. It is a miracle. I don't know how he knows that I'm endlessly looking for money. I'm going to pay my tithes.
For who?
Yes. Okay, bye. Bye.
What did I just hear you said? So you want to pay tithe? For who? Don't you know that if you pay a tithe, it's pastor that will eat the money? Someone gave you 5 million. You want to go and share it for the pastor? Pastor will eat your money. Don't pay a tithe. What is tithe all about? Yes!
Sister! Don't mind her. He's only here to deceive you. You must give 10% of your tithe.
Who do you want to give the money? It's pastor that will eat the money. Follow me. Don't pay a tithe.
No! Don't listen to him. He is a deceiver. And a deceiver forever.
He's lying. Follow me. Pastor will just eat your money. If you use that money, you buy clothes and buy food. Just look at you. You even buy fine clothes that is finer than this one. Now yes, so that you want to go and pay tight. Don't mind this one. It's lying for you. Follow me. Follow me.
Sister, don't you ever listen to him. He is a liar. Go and give God 10% of your tithe.
No. Up to 5 million naira. If I then give my tithe, what will I use to buy clothes? New clothes? Look at me.
Yes.
No.
Follow
I
me.
I will not give any tithe. After all, the pastor has his own money.
Yes.
He should go and give. Go ahead and give.
Sister.
Yes.
Don't be deceived. Don't be deceived.
No.
He is always here to kill and to destroy. He is here to deceive you. Don't you ever listen to him.
Follow me.
No. I need this money.
Yes.
I need to pay my rent.
Yes.
I need to buy a new car. I need to buy a new dress myself.
What
I have to change my phone. No. I'm going to follow this other way.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. After all, the person that sent me the money told me that God directed him to me because he knows I need help.
Yes.
So why am I going to use the money again to that same God that gave me the money? No.
Pastor, it's your money. Follow me.
I have to follow my other mind. No.
I said it. I said it. She belongs to me.
No wonder the children of God perish because of lack of knowledge. I pity her.
Thank you.